Okay, I have one of these DC current detectors. It detects the current if it's near an AC item, light bulb or whatever. And so what I don't understand is when I put this near the Scio, we get detecting AC. So if you know what that